How do I get out of here? I get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
Where do you think you're going, huh? Cover me. I'm moving up.
There's the exit.
I'm here. There you go. There you go.
Oh. Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Yeah, got your back.
You're dead, asshole! Don't let him get you!
Where is she? One way or another, you're gonna tell me!
Hey, it's over here!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off!
Get him still!
Girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
The town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Going, Ellie. This is my town.
I need a gun. Okay. I can do this.
Gunshots!
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. We're gonna find that girl. We're gonna kill her.
Oh my god. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Go.
Enough. This girl killed our men. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put its leadership.
smoke.
Here she is! She's in here!
Where do you think you're going?
You're gonna pay for this, you little...
Well, no.
Relax. Relax. She's not fighting anybody. I'm saying we could have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Let's find her.
How did you do it?
That's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. So what is it, Ellie? I gotta admit... That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. No, you keep surprising me.
Hey!
There you are, Ellie.
Don't you want this to end? Shame you wouldn't come around. But it's too late now. Give up now. Careful.
Fuck yourself.
Ah, the art of destruction. That a girl. Come out, wherever you are. Ellie, whoops. Trying to be... Enough of this, Ellie. You come on out, we just end this. What do you say?
searching. She comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected running around the town, and we're guarding a damn exit.
Look, the kid is dead. We don't know where she's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
Thank you.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. Not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.